Hello everyone, Dragon Souls here, and welcome back to Control. I hope I'm going the right direction. All right.
We need to find all the punch cards. Each punch card should correspond to a terminal.
No shit.
These whiteboard drawings may be important.
Really? Didn't know that. Thanks for telling me.
Looks like he was working on something to do with these students.
I Yeah, see if this works.
Prism Shadow. Darling's prototypes have a lot of issues. We need a new plan. We need more Black Rock prisms to make this machine work. Darling has another lab down in the Black Rock processor site in maintenance. That must be where he keeps the prisms.
I've been to maintenance already. I can find that way.
How long will that take? Nothing here is simple. I need to ask her now, before I go.
I need something from you first. What do you know about Divin Freeland?
I knew this was coming. Lives are at stake here, and we need this machine working to save those lives. Once that is done, Director Fane, then we can talk.
She's right. As much as I don't want to admit it, I'm the only one who can help.
Fine. I'll get the prisms first.
Dylan will have to wait just a little longer.
But don't call me Director. Jesse is coming.
I'll call you Fane. Here, you'll need this keycard.
Thanks. Emily Pope has set up a base in Executive. Once I have the prison, I'll meet you there.
Right. I'll move out immediately. And keep an eye out for Darling. Finding him might be the key to stopping the hiss.
It's just one large scale HRA. It's there now. We are about to be exposed to a different kind of resonance. Hostile, viral, invasive resonance. That's what the Hedron resonance amplifiers are for. Taking the protection Hedron can provide us, and keeping us from being wiped out.
Here, this will lead back to Central Research.
Okay, got that finally done. Shit. Bronze Trophy, Old Boys Club.
I got you, baby.
Let's see, we're making a man. What other missions do we have? The enemy within. Does it actually show where we're supposed to go? No, but we can destroy shit. Okay. Yeah, we've already been. I remember this place. We've already been through here. Can't go through there. Alright, well, we can't go, we don't know, I don't know if we can do this here just yet, so it's going to be put on hold for right now, because we got to go do this here. See if we can see one of these on the map, and I don't see it anywhere on the map. Yeah, these are nowhere on the map, so. Thank you. Hey, something tells me they're not gonna let me do it. Yeah, they're giving me a runaround, so they're not gonna let me do it. They're not gonna let me do it right now. Alright, let's see, I don't know where else to go then. It's not telling me on that either. Aha. I'll be back, everyone. All right. Let's see, we need a great gas in here. Definitely that. Okay. Oh yeah. Right here, I think we need.
Object of power? They're just standing there, mesmerized by it.
Hmm. There's gotta be a way to get in there. Here we go. Okay, that didn't work. Enemies at low health can be sized. Can be circumcised. Oh, that's bullshit. Oh, you're. Oh, I get you. You ain't supposed to do one more than once. Oops. I get you. You told me. No. Oh, this is fucking perfect. I love this, you know. Have the gold guy along with the other guy shoot the fuck out of my fucking ass. Come on. Come on, big boss. I hate that. Oh shit, I fucked that up, didn't I? Well, god damn it, they wait until he almost has no health at all, then show it. Yeah, perfect, motherfuckers. I completed it? Apparently so.
Your brains were fried when I took over the object.
Brian Trophy, whatever the hell that was. That said, Brian Trophy, the sort of capture of Mega Mark, yeah. I don't know what the hell that said. Alright, so we did that. don't know. I don't say. It still don't say that. I don't know. Okay, I gotta return. Shit. Okay. I guess that's where I gotta go, I don't know. I gotta go grab me a drink, everyone. Be right back. That in there is where I need to go to. Okay. Aha. Oho. Oho. Right here, big baby. Right here, big baby. Shit. I'll do those timer things later.
This is the safe room Will showed me. The one with the altered item inside. Great. More clocks. How am I supposed to get across that?
That's going to be impossible. Mm-hmm. I don't know. I don't get this. Oh, wait a minute. I fucking blew it.
This is the safe room Will showed me. The one with the altered item inside.
Ah, shit. I didn't know. Hurt my baby, huh? I'm not gonna, you're not gonna kick my ass. And I sure ain't gonna stand here and whoop your ass either.
The one with the altered item inside. Great. More clocks.
Now I'm gonna... I don't know. I was seeing things about right there, but the thing is, that's not gonna get me up there. What's with the clocks, though? The clocks ain't gonna help me. Oh shit! I hit the wrong button and got myself killed for it.
This is the safe room Will showed me. The one with the altered item inside. Great. More clocks.
I don't know.
How am I supposed to get across that?
There's no way I'm gonna make it through there. Hold on, anyone. I'll be right back. I gotta use the bathroom. Apparently, whoops, wrong button. Try this. So... we can't do this. We have to, we gotta go after this one here first. And I have no idea where it's at. Now I see you. I think that's it. I could be wrong, but I think that's it. Okay, hopefully we're going to the right direction. Yep.
You know something about Dylan. Is he here? Is he alright? HRA's first. They'll help save everyone, including Dylan, once I find him. Can you keep him safe? Like you do with me?
Aha, there he is.
Thank you.
Okay, that hurt. Okay, I couldn't make it. I tried. But I tried so hard. And I can't try. The land of the dog, pucka, tucka, pucka, pucka. And I tried so hard. And not so far. But in the end, I had to get myself killed. Ba 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 da 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 da. Care about me, I don't give a shit what you're fucking doing. Run, Shelby. Where the hell that says? About that shit. Ooh, I can't do it. I didn't want to do this. Well, that's one way to do it, Sonny. Yeah, grab the concrete. Don't grab that. Oh yeah, grab that instead of what you want. Well, I really wanted. She's grabbing everything else but what I wanted her to fucking grab. Yeah, I gotta have another one. All my mom could talk about her darn husband. What are we doing back here again? I don't know if I should come through here or go this way. I'm not, I'm afraid if I do, I'm gonna get stuck. Now this is where I came from before, wasn't I? Yeah, I did. Oh shit. Yeah, I gotta go back there. Son of a bitch. Okay. I don't get it. I don't know. Gotta do it right. Aha. Okay. Good thing I didn't go down there in here. Alright, let me take a quick piss there, everyone, and I'll be right back. Okay.
Okay, we need to find a way to Black Rock Processing. That's where Marshall said we'd find a prison.
Contents of your workspace have been rearranged, removed, added to, or altered in any other way, you should immediately leave the area while speaking to yourself in a reassuring tone. This will not only keep you calm, but also the room. Thank you for your attention.
I can't even pick it up. It won't let me. Okay, this is a dead end. What the hell? Now come on. We came all this way for that. Crying out loud, you're fucking kidding me. How in the hell am I supposed to get the key? It won't let me have it. The fuck? Now this is fucking pissing me off. I don't have a number 5. Okay, where the hell am I at now? Okay, somehow I got in there, and now I open the door. I'm not gonna complain. Okay, now I'm dead. Oh, bitch. Oh, damn. Well, I'm fucking dead. Whatever the hell he and that asshole shot at me, it killed me. Here we go again. Got the same bullshit mechanics. One thing I hate about this game is that if you die, you go all the way back right here to the last save point, and then you had to go all the way back through that shit and run all through this crap. The only thing bad I hate about this game. This game, I love it. But this checkpoint shit is fucking stupid. And then you got these fucking enemies that comes at you. You got that wants to fucking shoot you.
stored in the Butte bungalow closet. They pulled the cord and were instantly transported to the Ocean View Motel in the city. Dream like inside, they found a door marked with an inverted black pyramid. And just like that, it led back to the oldest house, some 2,000 miles from Montana. And now we're finding the cord in increasing numbers throughout the Bureau. Somehow the two places, they became in tune to each other. The actual physical location of the Ocean View is a mystery. Stepping beyond its walls has so far proven impossible. Place of power, not the oldest house.
Okay. Well, that is definitely going to be it for this live stream for tonight, everyone. I want to sit here and say thank you all for watching live on stream or on demand. Have a good night. Stay safe. Wash those hands. Stay healthy. And I'll see you on the next one. Dragon Souls, signing out.